What is up, guys? I'm back at the last gym at the Galar region, the Dragon-type gym, and I'm gonna enter, so further ado, let's begin. Let me see what's up with this dude first. Long gym challenges, nearing its end, I see. Are you ready to face Hammerlock Gym and its leader, the dragon user, Ryan? Heck yeah, you bet I am. In that case, please change the uniform. Alright guys, seems I'm gonna defeat the gym leader right away. That uniform you wear is a symbol of all your victories. I feel your determination. Now head to where all the gym trainers... Oh wait, no, not the stadium, but the vault. The vault? Where am I going? Seriously, where am I going? Whoa! I know you before. Well, we meet again. Let's see, how many gym challengers are left? Huh, not even 10, eh? Alright then. Time to explain the great Ryan's gym mission. Rules are simple. All you've got to do is defeat the gym leaders that I personally trained in double battles. The gym challenge is meant to be, well, challenging, would you say? Naturally, there aren't too many gym challengers who can make it this too far. And that's why I provide a format where you can really show off the brilliant combinations you and your Pokemon should be capable of. That's probably more than enough out of me. Time for someone else to take a spotlight. Come on, Sebastian, you'll be first. Yeah, thanks for the information, Ryan. So you're Sebastian, huh? Well, if it's a battle you want, it's a battle you shall have. Caliber and Sligo. In that case, Rillaboom and Corviknight, let's go. Alright guys, it seems this will be a double battle between each Pokemon. So, without further ado, let's go. Use Razor Leaf, and use Swagger. Use Swagger. Now you Steel Wing. Now you Steel Wing. Heh, Slidoo's on to battle. Victory's ours. Alright, use Swagger again. Alright, use Swagger again. Use Drum Beating and Drill Peck. Let's go. Let's end this. Heh. Nice try, Pelican Boy. Victory's ours. Heh, how you like me now, kid? Am I too strong for you? Who is next? Time to face second challenge. Trainer, come on, Camellia. Camilla? So you're Camilla, huh? Alright, fine, let's rumble. Face to face. Hold on. Rillaboom, come back. Sorry, not very effective. You swagger. I think you need to chill out, dude. Use Whirlpool and use Drill Peck. Use Whirlpool. Now you're under our trap now. Now use Rock Tomb and use Payback. Use Payback. What the? No, Corviknight. Use Rock Tomb. Yeah, it's only fair to blow that girl up. Go Colossal. Use Protect. Alright, use Protect again and use Heat Crash. Let's go. Heat Crash now. Now use Dig. Now use Dig. Use Whirlpool now. Nice try. Whirlpool. Nice dig. Heh, tag, you're it. Just bumped you. Fantastic, I can see those 7 badges you had were well earned. Yeah, thanks. You made it to the third and last trainer. Your moment to shine, Aria. Hold on, guys. Gotta heal up my team first. Alright guys, and now I will begin. Yeah, gym trainer, whatever, I don't care, let's go. So, Hakamura and Embalm of Snow. Use drum beating. Heh, nice. All right. One down. Anything else? Use drum beating and use steel wing. Use steel wing. Wow, I didn't know steel types can be survived against ice. Nice. Awesome. Wild charge. Okay, well, charge it is. There I am, guys. I just defeated 3 gym trainers so far, and for good. You've completed my gym mission. Come on, time to head to Gym Stadium. You've earned the right to face yourself. Hold on, guys. And also, I'm gonna get out of this video after I hyper potion my team. Alright, guys, I'm gonna say this for later. Thank you for watching me beat the 3 gym trainers, and I'll meet you at the next video where I'm gonna be the gym challenger. I mean, gym leader. Bye.